I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute or unmute someone on Threads. Maybe someone changed the type of content they're posting on Threads and you are not a fan of their new content. Or maybe someone on Threads is posting constantly and you just want to take a break from seeing their content. No matter the reason, if you don't want to block someone on Threads and cut ties with them entirely on the platform, you can always mute them. Muting someone on Threads means that you'll no longer see their posts in your feed, but if they follow you, they'll still see your post, and you can both still see each other's accounts and all of your posts. In this video, I'll show you how to both mute and unmute someone on Threads. First, let's walk through the steps to mute someone on Threads. Step 1. Open the Threads app and then tap to open the profile page for the Threads user you want to mute. In this example, I'll use Rob Unwraps. To be clear, I actually like Rob and his content, and I'm just using him as an example. I'd strongly encourage you to follow him on Threads and check out his YouTube content. I'll include a link to both in this video's description. Step 2. Tap the ellipses icon at the top of the screen. A menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Mute in this menu. A muted message appears briefly on the screen. Going forward, this user will be muted and you'll no longer see their content in your Threads feed. Next, let's go through the steps to unmute someone on Threads if you change your mind. Step 1. Open the Threads app and then tap the account icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. Your Threads account screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Privacy in the list of options. You'll land on the privacy screen. Step 4. Tap Muted. The muted screen is shown, where you'll see a list of all of the Threads accounts you've muted. Step 5. Find the account you want to unmute and then tap Unmute next to that account. That Threads account will be unmuted and you'll immediately start seeing their content in your Threads feed again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.